Hey guys, it's day 25 of the Instructional Challenge, and today I'm going to teach you one of my favorites called the Star of Counting Down. Here it is. Alright, it's a beautiful tune. You'll notice that there's a lot of repetition in this tune, so it's one of the easier ones to learn, but it's still very beautiful, and it's something that is very accessible for young players. Here it is. So, from the beginning, G, F, E, 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 D, G, G, A. Alright, let's do that again. It's 3, F sharp, E. E, 3 times, D, G, G, A, and then G, A, B, B, A, G, E. Let's do that again from the G. G, A, B, B, A, G, E, then a D. All right, let's do that whole lick again. Scale down, E, 3 times. Open D, G, G, A, G, A, B, B, A, G, E, D, long D. All right, let's one more time on that first lick. The second lick is almost the same, except it ends on an E. All right, so here we go, first lick. Let's do the second lick. Starts the same, E, E, D, G, same, G, A, B, B, A, G, E, and then another E for the second lick. All right, let's go over the first and second licks together one more time, and remember the first time it ends on the D, and the second time it ends on an E. Here we go. Scale down, 3 times E, D, G, G, A, and then G, A, B, B, A, G, E, D. Now the same thing, except an E at the end. Now, the third lick is different. That's different melodic material. And then the fourth one after that, or the very ending, is going to come back to the same kind of material we had before. So the next lick is B, C natural, and then 3. So 1, low 2, 3, 1, open 3 on your G, on your D. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, open 3 on your D, which is a G. All right, one more time. And then A, A, B, and then G, A, B. Let's go from the A. A, A, B, G, A, B, B. Let's go from the A one more time. A, A, B, G, A, B, B. Now we're gonna skip over F sharp on the way down. A, G, E, D. All right, we're gonna go from the A. A, A, B, then G, A, B. B, B, then then skip over F sharp on the way down again. 3-1, open. All right, let's go from that whole entire lick starting on the B going up. Let's go from that spot. B, C natural, D, B, B, A, G. Then A, B, G, A, B, B, A, G, E, D. Let's go over that lick one more time. Now, this next lick is going to be the same as before. E, E. Ending on an E. All right, now you could add one little embellishment if you want. One, open, one, two, three. That adds a few more notes, and it distinguishes it just a bit from the other ones. All right, so let's show that again. G, F, E, E. One, open, one, high, two, three, three, and then you continue on. G, A, B. Let's go from the B lick where it goes, and I'm gonna go into the next one so you can see how that goes. There we go. That's all of the material. Let's go from the beginning and play the entire thing. Here we go. And on the D. Second time. The B lick, C natural, B, A, G, last one. And there it is. That's a beautiful tune, and it's something that's accessible for someone who's not as experienced and not good enough of a player to be playing more of the advanced tunes. It's a beautiful tune, and I hope you'll take time to learn it. All right, thanks.